Hey, what's up? Some weeks ago, we posted a video with a full review of Alibaba PR850, and I told you, it was one of the best projectors under $250 that I have ever tested, because it has a high-quality image, very good built-in speaker, autofocus, auto-keys tone, intelligent obstacle avoidance, as well as Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth support. I was only a little surprised that the projector didn't have a smart operating system with built-in apps. You know, it does. I just need to press a combination of buttons on the remote control to switch from screen mirroring system to Android system. Let me show you how to do this. So when you turn on the projector, you see the screen mirroring system. I have already talked about it in the full review video. Now you can take the remote control and press the following combinations of buttons: up, right, down, left, and home. And here is the Android system. You know, the manufacturer claims it is an Android TV system, but that's not really true. However, there are pre-installed streaming services here, such as Netflix, Disney+, Prime Video, YouTube, and HBO Max. As for the projector's settings, they are the same, as I told you, in the full review. I will not dwell on that now. Among the pre-installed apps on this projector are Google Play Store, App Store, File Manager, Prime Video, YouTube, Office Suite, Chrome, Netflix, Spotify, Disney+, Miracast, and iOS Cast. By the way, I also showed how screen mirroring works on this projector in the full review. Using the Google Play Store and App Store, you can download new apps on the projector. So now I even like the Alibaba PR850 projector better, because I can watch videos without connecting an external device. For example, I logged into my YouTube account without a problem, and now I can watch videos.
Anti-luminance brightness, autofocus, auto-keys tone correction, dual 5-watt speakers, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth support.
It doesn't say about the Android system on the projector box or in the user manual, but now you know how to switch to it. I hope this video was useful for you. Thank you for watching. See you soon.